Hello everyone, I'm Aiden, aka GamerAiden22, and today I'm back with Rise of Berk episode 17. So a tiny thing that I have to note is I have not turned on system sound, so that means y'all won't be able to hear if I tap on this erupted on. Y'all won't be able to hear it. So I have actually a audio file for Rise of Berk, so I'll just like edit that in so y'all can sort of hear the music, but it won't be overpowering my voice. But anyways, let's see what truth is got for 48k fish. Nice fish is full. Oh god. So also I opened like I did this gauntlet, and where's the gauntlet? Here it is. Not that. No, what? It's gone? Yeah, so there was a gauntlet for 300 runes, and I was thinking, should I do it? Should I not do it? And I ended up doing it, and I got a mystery pack. I didn't complete the entire thing, but I got a mystery pack. And oh, we got a dragon, finally. Thunder drum. I don't know if I own a thunder. I think I do. Oh, sad. I released it. Okay. What's this? A fish legs. The guy who has legs of fish. No. Yeah. Sent him. Where was I? What was I going to do? I had to collect all the wood from here. Level up my monstrous nightmare. Academy level 2. So upgrade academy. 110 Vikings. I have 75. I have to upgrade my wood stack, don't I? 193k. Yeah, now I have enough. 193k. Yep. No, I said I'm saving up for the classic pack and stuff like that, but I'll buy the wood of fish pack if I need it, because I'll probably need it more than the classic pack. So yeah, sent to this unlimited exploration 10 times, and that's almost done that too. The flight mare is 5 hours long, though I already own it. It's less time, which means I can speed it up. That was not a good idea, but I did it anyways. And now let's not resend for the flight mare. Can send for the sniffle lunch, and there we go. 200 of those tail thingies, whatever you wanna call them. And okay, we got this, I guess. And we got some more thoughtfish pennants. Alright, we have 475, which isn't enough to buy a seasonal bounty pack. These things literally so like they're like really good. You can get them each event really easily, actually. So I need like 200 more. So what's an easy one I can do? Dragons, 3 new dragons. That I cannot do. Open 50 token packs. Yeah, no. Wait, what new dragons? Oh, there isn't any new dragon that I can get, really. Hold on, let's check if there are any weekly thing that I can do. Yeah, there's this. Oh, let's go for it. I forgot to select the fourth. Did I select four? Did I select three? I selected 3. Oh no. Okay, that is a huge mistake. Okay. Put in those two and we'll just start in the interpreter, because why not? Shoot it. Oh wow. They're actually doing really well. That's nice. Dude, they're literally. The Gronkle's taking on the main ship. Why? Dude, don't do that now. Oh, Gronkle's probably gonna die. Yeah, Gronkle's on low. I don't know. Yeah, Gronkle's out. Oh no. I think we can win this before it gets one more key. I can probably send like that. Yes, we went. We did it. Let's go. That's three more keys. So we only need two more keys to get that now. That's nice. Collect your rewards. I'll happily collect my rewards. No, there we go. So now what am I supposed to do again? Right, two more times. I'll speed it up. It doesn't much. Defeat fleet 9. Okay, I'll just take out all these guys and there we go. I'm just gonna watch a video to speed it up by 20 minutes. BRB. And there we go, it's been repaired. Let's go for it. Skip the scout. Let's put in Razor Whip and Monstrous Nightmare in first. Let's just take the Timberjack in now only. Yeah, we have enough for Subtle Claw as well. Okay. Oh no, this is not good. Timberjack's already dead. Razor Whip's going to die. I may lose a key here. Fast, get it. Yes! Let's go. I don't understand these different books though. Like, they keep coming in with new fleets. And like, each time it's like, slightly, very less, it's like maybe even the same level as power of the previous one. And it's good, but really, journeys. Oh, is it called journey or is it called? I think it's called journey. Yeah, journey. Okay. I don't know what you can get in that pack though. No, I can't do that. Okay. Complete 15 missions. I can't do that either. I can, however, attempt to unlock Green Death. I'll collect it because why not? We'll send him. There we go. We need to send them for as long as we can. At least one dragon at level 51 to do that. That's gonna take some time to reach, isn't it? Yeah, definitely will. Hey, we have these guys. Wait, what? But I can build this. No way, no way. Well, that takes quite a bit of time to build up. Need 85 items. If I build that, that will just add like plus 10, and I need how many to upgrade me doll? 110. That is like, oh, nah, I'm not spending that much on wood. Nope. I have to wait for that thing to finish upgrading, I guess. But not upgrade. Wait, so the green that scrolls basically, oh. I can't do that, sadly. I can buy Stormfly, but I've already literally made an episode on that. I think that was episode 3, but now I'm on a new account, so I don't really have it. And there it is. So, gather fish for 7 days with dragons. or unleash the Green Death now. Okay, so it takes like 1 day, 19 hours. Oh wait, no, I have searched for 1 day, 19 hours with fish. Oh, with dragons. Okay. Search for Fishman Death at Basham 2 times. Yeah, it would be quite good to get some of these complete. Have one Defender Dragon collection. Complete one Defender Dragon collection. Oh. Requires Toothless to be on level 35. That's close. Search for Whispering Death at Basham. I cannot do that currently. Well, for obvious reasons. Toothless is searching and I'm not at all going to speed it up this time. Yeah, so there's the Green Death collection. Wait, I can... No way, I can actually get this soon. Alright. That's close. 14 runes, that's actually not a bad deal. For once. Let's see if there are any rocks to clear out. No, there aren't. Hold on. Wait, I thought I saw a gauntlet, didn't I? Yeah, oh, it's not yet quite done. Okay. Wait, there was one thing to like, open 50 token packs, but 50, I don't think that's gonna happen. It does end in like 11 days, so maybe if I grind enough in brawls, I could. I don't know, maybe. Let's just target the nadder. There we go. I'm literally not speaking at all. Okay. Let's go. Almost there. I have 390 cups. Okay. Let's do this. Come on then. Okay, that's an easy dub. Easy W. Plus 30 cups. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. If you're like, pack slots get full, then you get fish and wood as rewards. I completely forgot about that. I should do that then. Oh wait, there we go, collect chief pack. Now let's start unlocking, I guess. Let's search for another challenger. Alright. Let's go. Come on then. Let's target the exotic whispering death first. Because it does do quite a bit of damage. Alright. Yeah, it does a lot. Okay, so let's just reduce its attack. Go for the attack. And spank. Honestly, right now Toothless is looking to be the lowest at health. So, I have a plan. Oh, thank God it evaded. Oh my God. I'll save up my points for Meatlug's special ability that I can then use on Toothless. There we go. Actually, it seems like he's being the most targeted. And as I say that, he is no longer targeted. Okay. Come on, shoot Toothless with a big attack. Oh, are you serious? Toothless has Reflect on for a reason. And that Reflect has lost it. It's gone out. Okay. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh God. Well, at least both of them are one hit, I guess. Wait, let's just see. Let's just do this for the epic shot. We got another token pack. Honestly, I'm patiently waiting for the next season to start, because then I can start grinding out again, and then it should just be fine then. But anyways, as I was saying, where was I? I was going to brawl again, right? Oh, I can't get it now. Let's brawl again. I'm watching all three Gronkles. I'm watching three Gronkles. Midlock, a Gronkle, and a Defender Gronkle. Okay. I guess we'll target Midlock first. Monster's Nightmare is a really good attack. Even Toothless has quite good attacks. Meatlock has good, a decent attack and really good health and defense. So, yeah, that's this is usually my starter team when I like get to higher levels. That time sometimes I change my team. Like when I used to play this, when I first started playing this, I used to have Titan Dragons, I used to have Deadly Nara Titan, Monstrous Nightmare Titan, Gronker Titan, Terrible Terror Titan, Toothless Titan, and one more that I can't remember. And I used to have a brawl team of Bone Napper, Champion Triple Strike, and Meatlug. So yeah, Meatlug was literally always in my battle team. No matter what, like, I would not take Meatlug out. Okay, that barely did anything. Let me just attack you. Why didn't I go for the big hit? Wait, since his chance is next, I'll just take him out. There we go. And take him out. There we go. Nice and easy. Plus 30 cups and another pack. Yeah, so this is going pretty well, I'd say. Let's brawl again and let's see if we get ruins or not. We can't get ruins for this, but we can get like fish and wood. You can get ruins if you reach, like, I'll show the chart basically in a minute after I do this. Target then, no, target the exotic of Spring Death. It does a lot, okay. Okay, it didn't use its special attack. Now I'll just go for the Nada, I guess. If you want like a certain dragon's special part to be enabled, for example, if you want Meatlug's special part to be enabled, just go for the plain base attacks, like the first attack for all of them, like this. Below the attack, you can see how many energy bars it uses. Like for example, this one today uses 2. So yeah, that, like, if your energy bar gets full, or like for the Monster Time it's 3 energy bars for its special attack. For Meatlug, I think it's, oh, why did I do that? Yeah, for Meatlug, I think it's like all energy bars. But yeah, then you can use the dragon's special ability. Another victory. Let's see what we get. 4,000 worth. That's I think my worth stacks full. So that is not that good. Fish would have been great though. Yeah, it's literally full. So here, arena and ranks. there we have arena 3, arena 4, 5. Hold on. What? Okay. Yeah, so those are all of the things. And then you hit like, at the end, if you reach like 300k plus cups, you get 7000 runes, which is so good. So I was on arena 5, I think. Yeah, I was on arena 5 and I completed the rest of the arenas, and then I was on the arena 5. I remember that bit. Anyways, this will probably be it for today. It was basically a bunch of brawls, but hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.